Orders have come in for an emergency sortie. A major air engagement is taking place as we speak between Belka and the Allied forces near the border, in the B-7R airspace, which Belka is committed to defend at all costs. B-7R, commonly known as the Round Table, has long been a symbol of Belka's political, military, and industrial might. However, at noon today, along with its lightning-quick commencement of Operation Battle Axe, the Allied forces officially announced the permanent abrogation of its non-aggression treaty at the Assembly of Nations, and simultaneously attacked B-7R with a massive fighter squadron. This mission may be our chance to finally end the Belkan War once and for all. I wish you luck.
Respond! Damn, the sky is too crowded! out of battle in their favor. This can't be human. It's like a demon. I've never seen anything like it.
That kind of pilot, they call it Demon Lord.
We were victorious in the B7R engagement. The round table is finally toppled. Incidentally, the pilot in the F-14D was an enemy ace. He was personally responsible for shooting down dozens of our planes. Belka is no longer a threat.